What's happening? DC&D Reactions, welcome back.
How are we all doing? Are we good? Glad to see. So, doing a Rammstein song. This one was recommended to me. It's Loss, full band version, with English subtitles, so I can understand what's going on, of course. That's how it should be. And yeah. How are you guys doing today? Hope it's all good. Glad to hear. You know what I mean. So, I don't know what this song is. Does it say what it's about? No, it does not. So, let's get into it. 2018 it was uploaded, this, well, with the English subtitles, so I don't know how old the song is, but we'll soon find out. Hope you guys have had a killer day. I hope so. Right, let's get into it. Hope you enjoy. Yeah. Let's do this. It's acoustic. So I take it this is like from the beginning days of Rammstein and stuff like that. Because, you know, some of those images, they look so young. So it has to be from back in the day when, before they were like, world famous. Like, what song made them world famous? Du hast, eh? Like, put them all over the world. I'm not saying they weren't famous in Germany yet. They probably were, but I mean, worldwide. I think it was Du hast. That's crazy. It's crazy how one song could just explode a career. Thank God it did, because otherwise I would have never known Till. I don't think a lot of people understand how hardcore Rammstein is or was back in the heyday, in the beginnings of the days. I mean, I've seen some. I'd have to do a Patreon account to do some of the other videos of theirs, like, because it's like crazy shit on there, absolutely crazy stuff on there. But you gotta love it because they just don't care. And get it out there. Ah.
seine Namen waren wortlos. Die Worte kamen etwas sanglos. Sind wir immer noch dafür nicht klanglos?
Oh, dann haben wir schon.
Some of the stuff that's flashing through, holy shit. Holy shit. Wow. Okay. If you guys want me to do a Patreon account for Rubstein, for those videos that cannot be shown on YouTube in their full glory, let me know in the comments. Yes or no? Just put Patreon. Yes or Patreon. No. I'll do the cheapest one. Cheapest subscriber thing. I think it's £3. And yeah. So yes, £3 or £5. One of those two. And we'll do that. And it'll be, yeah. Like the Paris stuff. I know you can't do that on, you can't do a reaction video on any of the Paris stuff. Or gets blocked. And yeah, if you just want, let me know, and we can do this. Couple of wild dudes, man. Proper rock stars. Guys, I hope you enjoyed. That was crazy. Some of the images on there is like, ooh. I can see why they're talking about being censored and stuff like that. Jeez, yo. Holy shit. Yes. So, let me know if you want me to do a Rumstein Patreon account to do all those videos that can't be done on
YouTube and stuff like that. And yeah, we can do it. It's up to yous, the fans. If yous would like me to do it, I will do it. So appreciate it. Thanks for watching. Let me know in the comments. And yeah, peace out, YouTube.